What's good, wealth builders? It's your boy Devon back again with another video, and today we're talking about our 7 days of wealth royalty income. So let's go.
Now tuned into the greatest.
Okay, real quick, make sure you subscribe to the channel because we talk about making more money, saving more money, and building a better you and business. So without further ado, we are in episode number 4, I believe. 7 days of wealth, okay, where we break down the 7 income streams of rich people and how you can do the same. And this topic, we're going to be talking about royalty income, okay? And actually, I believe this is the 3rd installment for the our episodes, but don't hold me to that. You know what I'm saying? So anyhow, so today we're talking about royalty income, right? What is royalty income? You know, I know you guys have heard that word being thrown around, royalties, especially when it comes to music. You get paid your royalties, they get you paid your royalties. Oh, they stole your royalties. You ain't even getting no royalties. I know people have heard that topic, that statement, you know what I'm saying, thrown around, especially, like I said, when it comes to music. But it does also coincide with, like, logos, trademarks, you know what I'm saying, books, anything created, okay? That's what an intellectual property is. So the definition is basically this. Royalties are payments of various types to owners of property for use of that property. So royalties usually deal with payments for the right to use intellectual property like copyrights, patents, and trademarks, okay? So think of, say, like Intel. They patent their computer chip, okay? And they get paid royalties for computers and computer servers and things like that to use their certain chips and things like that inside of those computers that they didn't create. Or, you know what I'm saying, or TVs, a certain technology that, you know, a lot of different companies use. They didn't create the technology. Whoever created it has been getting paid royalties on that item or that creation, okay? So the question is, how can you do the same? How can you get paid royalties just like these big companies, okay? And it used to have to be something like you make a product and license it out to other companies, okay, which would be the only way to make your royalty income. Nowadays, okay, you can actually do the same, but you can also make an investment in products or creations or inventions, okay, help them get their inventions off the ground and get paid royalties for your investment, for your, you know what I'm saying, your basically infusion of cash to get that product out to the masses, okay? You can also invest in songs. Like, you basically can buy a song or put money up into the song for someone to create that song or help that song get out to the masses also, like get it pushed to producers, get it pushed out there, and give that artist an infusion of cash, and in interim, and in return, you will get paid royalties from that, you know what I'm saying, from that song or whatever, or invention, or whatever you've invested in. You get the royalty payment back from that investment, okay? So basically, you're building a truly passive and long-term type of income without having to do much, okay? You just put your income, you put your income and put your investment into it, and you get a return payment of royalty payments. Usually happens monthly, or some of them have, you know, quarterly, where you get quarterly payments or something like that. That's every 3 months. So quarter, like the first quarter, second quarter, third quarter, fourth quarter of the year, basically, this, because there's 4 quarters of the year. So a lot of times you get paid out 4 times a year. Or you, like I said, you have monthly royalties where you get paid monthly for that product. Okay, so it all depends out. It all depends on the term of what the royalty payment is and what you, you know, decided when you invested, or what they decided to break down the term as, okay? So different ways, okay? So I will place some links in the description. That's so you can get involved in royalty products, because like I said, there's different ways, okay? There's cooler brands, there's Kick Further, there's Vest. There's a lot of different ways out there you can get involved with, you know what I'm saying, getting paid royalties without having to create anything. You just put your money in and invest into that product or service or whatever it is, okay? But usually it's a product. It's never really a service, so don't even think about that. I'm sorry. It's usually a product or some type of music or intangible thing, something that can be sold, okay? So there you have it. That's one of the 7 days and 7 ways of wealth, okay, you can actually create for yourself. It's very, you know what I'm saying, easy. It's not a lot of hard work like it used to be, okay, back in the day. The power of the internet has really changed the playing field on the ways you can actually build income streams to create your financial freedom. All right, so do remember, Wealth Builders, if you're interested in anything I just spoke of, click those links below and check them out. Again, it's your boy Devon signing off for my 7 days of wealth, royalty income. Do remember, make more, save more, build more. Peace.
It's the Wealth Builders, baby.